Accessibility at a glance. Skip navigation link. When navigating a web page, keyboard-only users must be able to move to the main content of the page efficiently using the keyboard alone. The method of providing this navigation feature is often referred to as the Skip to Main Content link or Skip Navigation link. A Skip Navigation link is beneficial to all keyboard users, including visual users and screen reader users, and is especially useful when a website has more than one page with a block of content repeated across every page of the website, such as a global navigation bar. When a user presses the tab key, the skip link becomes visible. This will allow sighted keyboard users to activate the control. When pressing enter, programmatic focus moves to the main content of the page. To implement this on your page, give the main element or a heading that begins at the main content of the page a unique ID, such as main content. The skip link's href will then match the ID of the main content. You can have more than one skip nav link on a page as long as they serve to bypass blocks of content that repeats across the website. For example, skip to search field or skip to footer. You may be thinking, can I use headings and landmarks as a way to skip to the main content? While using headings and landmarks to move to the main content of the page is beneficial for screen reader users, sighted users will not be able to take advantage of these elements, and therefore, a visible skip navigation link is required. If you are providing a keyboard shortcut that mimics the skip navigation link functionality, ensure that the shortcut is visible and available to sighted users. For more information, visit Microsoft.com/accessibility.